Welcome to the Tomorrow's Engineers Week Schools COP. As the International Summit on the Climate Crisis takes place in Glasgow, this is the only event where schools have been asked for their say about climate change.
We came up with a few ideas of how we can engineer for the future.
We could incorporate things like photocatalytic paints,
retrofitting of buildings and insulation,
decreasing the consumption of red meat,
using biopolymers instead of oil to make more plastics that are easier to break down,
wind turbines but only for specific buildings,
recyclable insulation.
We could use that to make bricks for buildings, like recycled plastic.
If we fertilize the ocean, then there will be more phytoplankton.
We all have individual power, and it's important that that's exercised so that governments understand that we need a change.
What amazing ideas. Now it's the turn of schools around the country.
Can't wait to hear your ideas.